I'd like to welcome all of you to the Senate Standing Subcommittee on New York City Education. I'm joined by my esteemed members, Senator Savisky and Senator Perkins. And today we have five bills to be considered by the committee. The first bill is Senate Bill 1032 by Senator Avella. Council will read.
Senate Bill 1032 by Senator Avella, an act to amend the education law in relation to requiring certain public schools in any city with a population over 1 million to offer food options during lunch.
I'll entertain a motion.
Move the bill.
We have a vote.
Thanks for your merciful motion.
The bill is reported to education.
I have a question on this. Does it apply? It applies to halal, I assume. Does it also apply to other?
Senator, would be any dietary restriction that 25% of the student population observed.
Thank you.
So can I ask a question?
Please. Yeah,
that 25%, how do you determine that? How are you going to measure that?
The bill doesn't specify how you would measure it. I would assume the school would be charged with setting up some kind of policy.
They generally do when they fill out the requirements for the school, for the federal Title I and for...
For instance, things like allergies, they already take into account. So I would imagine the schools have the facilities and the policies.
They still have the forms for the
lunch program. The policies take this into account currently.
Yeah.
Did that answer the question?
That sounds sufficient to me.
Okay.
Mercifully.
Must always be mercy, mercy, mercy.
Very good.
She sits here.
Very good. Our next bill is Senate Bill 2694 by Senator Felder. Council will read.
Senate Bill 2694 by Senator Felder, an act to amend the education law in relation to establishing a career in technical education diploma.
I'll entertain a motion.
Move the bill. As a former teacher at a vocational high school.
Right.
So in that regard, this is of that ilk, so to speak, that where there was that kind of addition?
Yes.
Great idea.
Thank you.
The bill is reported to education.
Our next bill is Senate Bill 2700 by Senator Felder. Council read.
Senate Bill 2700 by Senator Felder, an act to direct the chancellors of city school districts in cities having a population of 1 million or more to examine and assess the feasibility of expanding the number and types of career and technical education schools and programs within such city school districts.
Okay, I'll entertain a motion.
I'm going to ask a question. So this one complements this first, the other one, but it seems as if the other one would automatically include this as part of its process. You would do this to get to that.
I think
it's the other way.
No, I think you're two separate bills, but
you would do 2700 to get to 2694. It seemed like it's one bill wrapped into
two. Go ahead.
No, you please. Because I probably will say something wrong.
No, I think right now I think there's 51 of these types.
49.
And so I think we'd like to encourage even more of them. And so I think your analysis is correct.
Okay, no problem.
The answer is yes. Now that I know, I'll entertain a motion. We did this.
The bill is a report to education.
And the next bill, Senate Bill 3761 by Senator Sanders, is being held at the sponsor's request. Next bill is Senate Bill 4051 by Senator Lanza. Council will read.
Senate Bill 4051 by Senator Lanza, an act to amend the education law in relation to requiring the reporting of the results of English language arts and mathematics assessments to the person in parental relation to each elementary school pupil who is so assessed.
I'll entertain a motion.
Move it.
The bill is reported to education.
Next bill is Senate Bill 5036 by Senator Felder. Council will read.
Senate Bill 5036 by Senator Felder, an act to amend the education law in relation to improving educational outcomes for homeless students.
I'll entertain a motion.
Move the bill.
The votes here and the report.
That concludes today's meeting of the Senate Standing Subcommittee on New York City Education. Thank you for attending, and have a good evening.
Thank you.